do this one-handed. Don't try this at home. Basically, I'm end milling out the weld with a big end mill. Wow, you look sharp. Businessman.